he's not going to get this done. I think his displeasure is clear on that one.
Is this too new school for Adam Ondra? He doesn't love these kind of moves.
I think he's practiced quite a lot around.
Adam Ondra walks onto the stage. He is up there if he manages to get this. Right, what could Adam do? He flashed the last boulder brilliantly, as Scotty said. He loves outdoor climbing. He wants to win these things. First, though, matches. This is classic Adam. Now you won't see that from many other people as he rocks high up on the foot and another flash from Ondra. That sent him to the top of the leaderboard, 80.7. So now we've got four climbers in the 80s, which means almost then it's just a case of who climbs higher in the leaderboard.
Yeah.